The Iranian president's allegations, I must be allowed to say, runs counter to the very spirit and dignity of this conference. I will not repeat all of his allegations, but by his message, I believe the president has made Iran the odd man out. And Norway will not accept that the odd man out hijacks the collective efforts of the many.